Sensei gave me a huge question for one day. One day he called me up, busy in nowhere, where I'm teaching. He came to visit. He said to me, "Chiba, I give you a question. I give you what to do." Sit. Stop. How do you strike the center of sun? That was the question. You work on. Days, night, months after months, I worked on. After about 3 years, 3 or 4 years, I was drying my body after morning session class in outside the bench of Nagoya. I was sweating, tired, exhausted already in the morning, and leaning over the bench, enjoying the spring breeze. And I see everywhere cherry blossom blooming, wind taking these petals of flowers everywhere, like beautiful scene. All of a sudden, no hint, I got the answer given by our sensei. Watching this flower up in the air, down upon the air, moving the circle around everywhere. Boom, something deeply. There in life, I found out. Center of circle, question was, how do you strike center of circle? My answer was, I don't have to, I am in there already. I am in there. I am it. As long as you set up circle, this is outside of you, you have hard question, dear, how do you strike? Jumping everywhere, by excitement, happiness. I couldn't stop it. So much joy. I know, essentially, sensible circles also said. In metaphysic encounter, metaphysical encounter, no, physical encounter. I could touch it. In all the symptoms, I could break the rim inside. Therefore, I had terrible difficult time to deal with those sensei kicking him. He didn't teach me anything. Just pull me up in front of all this. You have to go. Year after I was strong, I couldn't sleep. Then I got it. One. So all the problem disappears. I was so enjoyable to go with those things and do anything I want. No problem. I could sleep well. Trip with him would become so enjoyable and relaxing. After that instant finding out the answer by my own way, somehow, I had no problem whatsoever.